Traditionally, education focuses on three R's: reading, writing, and arithmetic. But in order to become happy and caring individuals, those skills are not enough. Increasingly, there's also attention to soft skills, most often called social-emotional learning, or SEL. What is SEL? What does emotional education focus on? And how can it be used to help students to become happier and more balanced individuals? SEL is the process through which students acquire and apply the knowledge, attitudes, and skills necessary to understand and manage emotions, set and achieve positive goals, feel and show empathy to others, establish and maintain positive relationships, and make responsible decisions. The competencies of SEL work when they are implemented not only in the classroom, but also in schools across subjects, and in homes and communities at large. The three R's of emotional education that are found in SEL are focused on emotional literacy, regulation, reconstruction, and resilience. Students learn to regulate their emotions and alter them. Reconstruction of emotions enables emotionally strong and positive responses. And when students are capable to balance conflicting and competing emotions, they become calmer and more resilient. The reasons to adopt SEL are the positive results. To overcome and manage emotions like fear, hatred, anger, and anxiety. To increase academic success in test scores, grades, and attendance. To lower stress levels and have more positive attitudes towards themselves, others, and tasks. To prevent negative behaviors like drug use, violence, and bullying. And to provide students with the skills they will need in their future careers and lives. In the shift from the traditional three R's to the three R's of emotional education, students, schools, and parents develop skills and competencies that enable them to lead more balanced, empathic, connected, and happier lives.